never thought we'd be where we are today. It's been a journey of a lot of losses, a lot of pain, a lot of failure after failure after failure, a lot of sacrifice, and just a lot of lessons. One has learned quite a lot of things from this project. We still know where we want to be. It's gonna take us a couple of years, actually a lot of years. But we're in for the fight, we're in it for the long haul, you know? And we're not giving up, so everybody has a book. Okay, we're gonna get more, yeah, there is more books outside. I'm in it, Mina, to win it. Black people don't own anything in this space. We are the first black people to own our own. And it's tough for us to even get into retail. And it being tough did not make us give up. It made us become creative and come up with a new business model where we empower unemployed young brothers and sisters.
MoFaya!